What'd you guys do in the church? This looks like a scene out of Outlast. What were you guys doing in here? Oh good, someone left a note, yeah.
He lowered himself to me, found a trickle of spring water there, and let me drink from it. It was cool and crisp, with a strange, sweet taste.
And then we kissed.
Never has water felt more nourishing than that, administered by a dear friend's hand. I was saved.